up out of nowhere, they like, who that? Mister, take your bitch, might not never get your boo back. Last nigga beefing with me, got his shit blew back.
Hey, 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 what's the deal? What's the deal? What's the deal? Your boy LB, bike with another one of them thank things, man. One time for the one time, you know what it is up over here, eh? Check it out, though, check it out. Today, my nigga, bringing him back to the motherfucking stage, the baby with Find My Way. Now, I seen a little snippet of this up on his ground, and I seen he had that Wildin' Out chick in here, B Simone, I think her name is. And, you know, so I know a little bit about her, more or less from the Wildin' Out, but I follow her on Instagram too, and she's a rapper. A hell of a rapper, actually, even though she's not rapping in the song, she's just making cameos. She's a hell of a rapper. The comedy shit just picked up first, so she ran with that. So, salute to B. Simone, for real, for real. Let's go.
John. John.
What?
We just gonna sit here?
One thing I can say about life, certain situations make people do the unthinkable. Especially when situations affect the people most important to you.
I like how he put that, my nigga, because that's facts. One of my favorite sayings is, I'm not a bad person. I just did bad shit to help good people. Because just like he said, in certain situations in life, cuz, where you really got to go against the grain, bro. You really got to go outside the box. You really got to go outside the norm. You smell what I'm saying? Because it's a chance I got to take, my nigga. I felt that like a motherfucker.
Hey, Grandma.
See, when you got a nigga like me with a sick grandma that need money to get help.
I'm all right.
Shit, anything could happen.
How you feeling?
It almost feel like I'm hurting more than her.
You get the money I sent? Good. I should be able to send some more by like next week. I just got a few things I gotta move around over the next couple days.
And you got this motherfucker. Getting on my goddamn nerves. But at least you're ready to ride for a nigga, though. Shit, the way I see it, when life hits you, it hits you. There's two kinds of people. People who sit there and get hit.
All right, well, I gotta go now, Grandma. I'll give you a call later, okay?
Or people that hit back.
Okay, I love you. Bow. All right, well, I gotta go now, Grandma. I'll give you a call later, okay?
Or people that hit back.
I love you. Bow.
John, you okay?
Which one of them people you think I am?
Let's just get this shit over with.
Which person are you, my knucka? Let's ask that. Which one are you? Because if you ain't new to my reactions, you hear me say all the goddamn time, bruh. Wolves and sheeps, my nigga. Which one are you? When a wolf running across a wolf breast, like, all right, how are we gonna play this out, my nigga? Because we both wolves, so we can either depart this motherfucker on some peaceful shit, or we get a shaking up in this hoe, bruh. But when a wolf run across a sheep, bruh.
You ever seen somebody turn into a monster for a good cause? Let me show you.
Keep it loaded when I ride, cause I'm still a nigga. I fuck with her to ease my mind, cause I be in my feelings. Every single person in my life tell me I'm the hero, but when it's up and then go down, it treat me like the feeling. Guess I forgot to mention, I'm just a nigga with. Keep it loaded when I ride, Cause I'm still a nigga, I fuck with her to ease my mind. Cause I be in my feelings. Every single person in my life tell me I'm the hero. But when it's up and then go down, it treat me like the feeling. Guess I forgot to mention, I'm just a nigga with a broken heart, tryna find my way back home. And I'm sitting here with the car in the park while she ride dick to my song. Ooh, I know the feeling, ain't okay. It? You ever feel the way I feel, you know it feel amazing. I had this bitch, we used to kick it, she was feeling baby. She stepped on my heart, had me feeling basic. You know how people like to come back when you level up. I made a change, you stayed the same, I got ahead of ya. Plus I've been trying to free some time up in my schedule. But when opportunity knocking, I never say no. Cause I've been busy catching the black.
Gave her that, what was that, a Smith & Wesson 500? It looked like, bruh. See, baby, this is, well, for one, this is actually different than type of shit he be on. This kind of remind me of that video when he was, that he made after his father died. He just had a little bit different vibe, different feel to it than what the baby is normally to, okay? But this one, I think he's really expressing his himself, cuz, and I respect that, my nigga, because, like, when a nigga just said, like, to everybody, he's the hero, but when shit really hit the fan, he turned around on the treat cut like the villain. Like, everybody is, like DJ Academics say, everybody love real shit. Everybody love street shit. Everybody love gangster shit. Until some real shit, some street shit, some gangster shit happen. You smell what I'm saying, bro? Like, he's one of them niggas that you just no nonsense. Just don't play with cuz, because he knocking shit. Niggas and bitches, he's knocking shit, bro. Don't play with cuz. So, you can't know how a nigga is, then approach a nigga on some fuck shit, get the type of reaction you knew you was gonna get, then turn around and blame the nigga for reacting like he reacted, bruh. You can't treat the nigga like a motherfucking villain, my nigga. That's out.
Lessons I used to pray for. Let's stacking go. Up the back and like Tetris, we playing Lego. And every day I pray to God that a nigga don't try to play though. Cause I don't like to play, beat him, gave a nigga a halo. Thinking about the people I lost, know I got some angels. Chilling with my freak when we fucking, it is my angle. Taking selfies with my bitch, she keep switching up different angles. No, never kept a bitch, but I always keep me a banger. I keep it loaded when I ride, cause I'm still a nigga. I fuck where it is, my mind. Cause I be in my feelings. Every single person in my life tell me I'm the hero. But when it's up and then go down, it treat me like the feeling. Guess I forgot to mention, I'm just a nigga with a broken heart, trying to find my way back home. And I'm sitting here with the car in the park while she ride dick to my song. Ooh, I let her ride again. She spread her legs and opened up, I end up sliding in, okay. She know that shit exciting, you is not exciting him. Me, she swallow me up every morning like a vitamin. Yo. He know to come look where I'm at, he wanna find the shit. Me. Know I'm aggressive.
I like that. I like that. She wake up every morning and swallow me like a vitamin, nigga. Woo. Ain't nothing like getting woke up to some mother nugget sloppy toppy and some Bible Nation, bruh. To the bitches out there that wake they nigga up to some sloppy toppy, some good Bible Nation, some good fellatio, some of that good ooey. You're the real MVP, man. Salute you. Women like you make the world go around. Gas.
When she kiss me like the bite a lip, I don't be making love songs that don't excite a jit. No, real nigga, I got feelings, yeah. I'm not hiding, okay, it. Still pimp. Tell a bitch I really like a friend, yeah, bitch. You know a pussy good cause I be tryna fly again, yeah. If I speak once she don't respond, I won't say hi again, bitch. She kiss me once and let me slide, I never lie again. My name not Melly, I got murder on my mind again, uh-huh. I'm with the shits, I kill him twice if he could die again. And if he think about trying me, better try again. So I'ma let him spin, if he don't drop then we gon' slide again. Keep me loaded when I ride, cause I'm still a nigga. I fuck where it is, my mind, cause I be in my feelings. Every single person in my life tell me I'm the hero. But when it's up and then go down, it treat me like the feeling. Guess I forgot to mention, I'm just a nigga with a broken heart, tryna find my way back home. And I'm sitting here with the car in the park while she ride dick to my song, bitch.
Our top story, the series of robberies across East California continue. Police say the suspects have been targeting small businesses, the most recent being a diner. Witnesses report a black couple were sitting in the corner of the restaurant eating when all of a sudden they put on masks and held people at gunpoint. They stole cash from customers inside the diner, but fortunately no one was injured due to an unlikely hero.
Them.
Witnesses say they were seen driving southbound in an orange...
I don't know whose goddamn idea this was, but this was smart, bruh. Turning the motherfucking music video, turning the fucking song to a goddamn mini movie, like mini series. You smell what I'm saying, bruh? Cause it's keeping you in tune, but this low key kind of remind me, of a upper fucking scale of that Young Buck show. Do you want to ride with me, bruh? And also kind of reminded me of some fucking Bonnie and Clyde, Queen and Slim type shit, bruh. But you got to respect it at the same time. Like, I don't know who idea this was, but especially putting Beast of Moan in this motherfucker. But this is smart. They was running around handling licks on me. Every goddamn thing, my nigga. You get robbed. Everybody getting flocked around this bed, bruh. Shit.
Convertible. Police authorities have asked if anyone has any information to please call. And to be aware, the couple are armed and extremely fucking dangerous. Now, Tim, tell us more about that toothpaste epidemic.
Hello?
Yeah.
Do you work here?
Don't I look like I work here?
No, not really.
Well, I do.
So, can I have a room?
Do you got any money?
Look, lady, do you want my money or not?
$60 a night, cash only. Room number 15.
Stupid bitch. My God.
Oh. Kevin, stop that shit. Hey, parking's in the front.
Hey, honey. Why don't you come down here to the hotel? And bring your guns.
Goddamn white people always snitching on some goddamn body. Always calling the cops on somebody. Niggas can't never just hit no licks and go fucking hide out in peace. Cuz goddamn. What's wrong with the world, bruh? What's wrong with the world? Why can't niggas get their mask on, hit their licks to help their family members out? Ain't nobody getting hurt. It's just armed robbery. Ain't nobody getting hurt. I ain't shit.
Hotel management. Talk. Sorry to disturb y'all. There seems to be some confusion in the air.
What the fuck are you doing?
Now, my beautiful wife has informed me that we have wanted criminals staying in our motel.
Where the fuck the gun at?
What?
With a motherfucking gun. It's like 8 rednecks outside the beast. Hotel.
It's in the bag. It's in the red bag.
I'd be a shitty husband if I didn't come on down here and see if there's any truth to that.
That's them, Pat.
Yeah, shut up. I know it's them. What the hell are you doing out here? Shitty husband if I didn't come on down here and see if there's any truth to that.
Normally, this is a part where I motherfucking take the screen shit off, but... What the fuck is that? What the fuck is that? White people, dear white people, it's your friendly YouTuber, LB. I'm gonna need y'all to stop doing stupid shit on these motherfucking videos, bruh. The fuck? Bitch look like, that don't even look human, bruh. Look like a goddamn fish and a human, bitch. Like, that's what a mermaid should look like. Fucking cross between fish and human. That's what a fucking mermaid should look like.
That's them, Pat.
Yeah, shut up. I know it's them. What the hell are you doing out here anyway? Somebody take him to the truck.
Fat fucking idiot.
Now, since you, are ignoring me, I think I have every right to say fuck you.
give you 2 minutes to grab your shit and get out of our room.
Y'all redneck motherfuckers got me fucked up.
Suit yourself.
Go get it, boy!
I say he dead, he done this before, but he damn sure ain't new to this.
Sometimes when we try to do the right thing, we just end up doing more wrong.
I'm ready for the motherfucking movie. I don't know about y'all, but I am ready for the motherfucking movie. That look like that needs to be a what the fuck? Get in the comment box. Like, subscribe to the YouTube channel, mate. Tell a friend to tell a friend subscribe to the YouTube channel. You're rocking with a baby and B Simone. Definitely got to put her in there too. Definitely subscribe to the YouTube channel. LB for What's the Deal. And I'm gone. 200.
Up out of nowhere, they like, who that? Mr. Take your bitch, might not never get your boo back. Last nigga beefing with me, got his shit blew back. 85.